So an endocrinologist is a specialty in hormone disorders, and all endocrinologists are internists. They train as an internal medicine physician, and then they do a couple years of training to learn how to treat patients who have hormone problems. Diabetes being one of the problems, but we also see other common problems that we see as endocrinologists are thyroid problems, adrenal gland problems, pituitary problems, and people who have weight issues that are related to hormone can come to us. People have bone issues because hormones affect the bone. So it's really a very encompassing and very comprehensive specialty where we look at all different organs. We don't just focus on one area. And hormones can affect many different parts of the body. So people can come in with many different symptoms to endocrinologists, and then we have to look at the hormones to see if it's causing their problem. So with diabetes early on, it would be really just the sugar issues when you're very early in the disease. But as the disease progresses, because of the high sugars that they have, then it affects other organs with its complications. And it could be the eye, the heart, the nerves, and many other parts of the body can be affected.